Hello, everybody. I'm back on the TAT, and I come back over to near Interstate 59 and 24, and I'm going up that way. It's just because of going through the traffic in Chattanooga, it would have made me later getting here than I am now.
I can kind of see where I'm at, maybe. This is called Murphy Spring. Huh. It's on the map. Pretty little spot. Be a nice place to kind of stop and maybe have a little picnic lunch or something. I got to move on. And here we go. Those leaves are sure coming down. Crossing Interstate 24, 13 miles from Chattanooga. Four is crossing the river over there. We're going to follow the river a little ways, I think. Beautiful, isn't it? way I'm supposed to go over there where it says stop. Probably see it right there. Can't see behind me. Well, I'm coming. Can't go that way. Not without tearing a guardrail down. And I just downloaded the most up-to-date track for this. Most up-to-date track, it shows it going down through Georgia only, the whole through the middle of Tennessee near Dayton, back up through there. It doesn't show it at all. I've heard different things about which route was first, or option was first, or whatever. Dollar General. Time for a pack of crackers. I'm in Jasper, and if you can see that road would have come out right here at the red light, so we really didn't miss much. Got a Gatorade, a pack of crackers, Dollar General, a lot cheaper than a convenience store. Okay, if you can see that purple or blue line, I'm not on it because it just doesn't seem to exist. I've been crisscrossing it. When I cross it, there's nothing there. Maybe there was something back in time, but not anymore, unless I'm blind. One huge dog got after me back there. Right in an uphill steep curve. Looked like a St. Bernard or something with cut hair. Track is over there somewhere, and that's all private property, it looks like. Okay, I'm back on track now. Beautiful valley. Thank you. take it this road. Hey, deer. Multiple deer. This road doesn't look like it gets much traffic. It's covered with leaves, and it is paved. I think it's still paved under there. Well, I'm on a dirt road now. I think this may be the only dirt road I've seen today. God, that truck is stirring up some dust. Could have been nice. Let me go on around here. Beautiful view over there. Thank you. Hey, I got some dirt again, finally. Almost, if you could see that, to the western edge of the TAT sandwich. That's where the 2017 GPS Kevin and Sam's, I guess, optional route then met up with the Georgia route. So, I get to turn back right here. I think this is it. This hill? I don't know. Woodchapel Road. It may be it.